All right, hello and good morning, everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokémon Crystal with our Gen 2 type challenge of Psychic type. We are ready to do our Kanto trainer boogie. And if you have not seen this before, what we always do for Kanto is we speed through all the little fights except for gym leader fights, because Kanto is very underleveled. So strap in. That was a very nice. Make sure I don't get poisoned again. Now we do have a Healy bed in here. Whoop. We're gonna switch for this Teddy Ursa. A bite is what I expected it to use. Alright, and there's Wobbuffet up. Swap up Xatu next. Heal Wobbuffet back up. But I'm thinking we're going to finish this playthrough today, so I am excited about that. Hope everybody is doing well on this Tuesday before Thanksgiving. Alright, let's swap over to Celebi. I think this next person has some Raticate, so let's swap up. Ah, it's gonna use Pursuit, is it? Okay. We've made it to Vermilion. Now, before we take on Lieutenant Surge, there is two things we want to do that are very important. I'm going to just swap Xatu up really quick to take on these two trainers. Have the Teddy Ursa and the Fanfy. Okay, so step one, we're going to get Psychic here. We are going to teach this to Celebi. Then, we're gonna hop over here And we're gonna get these leftovers. I'll just get this Pokemon power while I'm here too. We're gonna give these leftovers to Wobbuffet. We'll use this on Blizzard. Alright, now that Wobbuffet has his leftovers and Celebi has Psychic, now we're ready to go take on Lieutenant Surge's gym. This is the one I really wanted Lugia to take on. So like I said, remember, we speed through all the little trainer fights, we slow down on the gym leader fights, because all of the other trainers are notoriously underleveled. I guess it doesn't matter what we use, I'll try to see which one did more damage. So, let's start with Wobbuffet up front. We want to safeguard against paralysis, and we didn't get it up quick enough. I have a paralyzed heal in here, though. Good damage. Good damage back, Wobbuffet. We're gonna swap for the Electrode. Didn't quite take it down there. We leech seed it. Alright. Magneton coming out next. We'll use Wobbuffet. I'd be okay if you hit me with that. It's not gonna paralyze me because we have the safeguard up. It should do some good damage. That did little damage. Come on, Magneton. Still enough to take it down. Drop a future sight. Okay. Good damage. Ah, we missed. Alright, let's swap back to Wobbuffet. Oh, you go right ahead with that mirror coat. Good damage. Which means we're going to do good damage back. Get out of here. Excellent. So let's just fly to Saffron, since we already walked through town. And who... let's see. Let's just keep Wobbuffet up front and see if we can level her up. Oops. What if I face you? Alright, we're gonna safeguard because I don't want to be put to sleep or poisoned. Now, what are you gonna use? Headbutt. That's what I was hoping. Excellent. Now, with Hypno coming out, we will swap to Celebi. Leech seeded if we can, which we did not. There we go. We'll swap to Xatu here for this next fight. You've walked us into going this way. Swap Celebi up for the next fight. Alright, and we're gonna swap up the Xatu. And take on Sabrina. Just fly here against the Espeon, see what we do. Did just over half, that's nice. Take a bit from that, but not too much. Yeah. Just about 40. 39. Alright. Send out the big boy. Good critical hit. Should take out Alakazam. Boom! Well, that's not the one I wanted. This one. Ah! Okay. Let's fly now over to Celadon. We'll swap up Wobbuffet. on, one more of those. Let's swap really quick. Okay, that is a physical attack as a stomp. That is a special attack. Alright, now let's swap to... really doesn't matter. Lugia. Not who I was going after, but I guess it works. Ah. Thank you. Okay, let's just keep Xatu up to start, methinks. Alright, we are asleep. Do I just have an awakening in here? I still have like five of them. Alright, we got it with the Future Sight. And then the Fly. Good deal. Fly into the air! Good job, Xatu. Bellossom coming out next. We'll send out Wobbuffet. Make sure we don't get status effect. Oh, excellent. Use that solar beam. Good damage. Eat it back. Oh yeah. See if Wobbuffet could just take out Victory Bell here. Alright, you Sunny Day. Critical hit. Oh yeah. Goodbye, Victory Bell. Easy win. All right. Let's teach Giga Drain to Celebi. In place of Recover. Let's swap up said Celebi. Use Xatu to fly us back to the Poké Center. And then, let's go get on that bike path. Thank you. Alright, we'll swap up Lugia. Saying those pursuit. It's doing no damage to us. I guess this thing also knows pursuit. Of Wobbuffet. Always take the advantage to get Wobbuffet experience when I can. Oh, it's fast. Excuse me. Okay, we are not evading things. Just razor leaf me. It'll eventually use another razor leaf. There it goes. I should safeguarded to protect us from the paralysis. It's alright, the Nidoking only knows Thrash, it doesn't know Body Slam. But it does know Poison Steam. There's the Thrash. Alright, let's swap up Xatu for this next fight. Alright, now let's swap up Celebi. Right. Huh. Fifth, or 25 minutes in, and this is the fourth gym leader. Of course, the next section is the section where we fight all the trainers. We are going to teach Toxic to Xatu in place of Attract. Alright, need Lugia for the first fight. Coming out of here. Alright, so this is the trainer slog portion. Oh, you know what I forgot to get? It'll be just a second. Small detour. We have a rare candy here I didn't get. How many rare candies do I have in my pack? Did I get all the other ones? Yeah, I got 4. Okay. Now the trainer slog begins. We'll swap Xatu up. Missed one of them. Easy way to take out a Ditto. We will not learn Confuse Ray. We're not gonna learn Parish Song. Let's go up and get this Pokémon power. It on your Giga Drain. Alright. Swap up Wobbuffet for the next couple fights. Slash me again. Only slashes after I safeguard. There we go. All right. Again, just for the poison stings. There's a thrash. Come on, keep hitting me. Getting our health back, though. That'll protect us from confusion. Oh, I'm gonna not take this down. Alright, let's just let Lugia take down all the Pikachus really quick. Gonna finish out Wobbuffet. Only needs a little bit more experience. Swap Celebi up for the next fight against the Gyarados. Give Xatu a bit more special. Alright, swap Xatu up for this next fight. Swap back to Lugia. Leave no trainer. Alright, we'll swap up Xatu. Just gonna keep going up this way really quick with Xatu. Good fight for well, I don't have like any counters though. Not a good fight for him. It would have been if I would have went and healed. We're about halfway done with the trainer gauntlet. And then the next, you know, gym leaders just come one after the other. Thank you. Alright, one down. Two down. Good flinch. Two good flinches. Aw, come on, Wobbuffet. Flinched four out of those six hits. Let me drop a Hyper Potion on you really quick. Just explode already. Alright, we get up to Cerulean. We gotta make our way over to the power plant first. Well, that's gonna take like forever. There we go. Poisoned. All right. Making quick work through here. Excellent. All right. Let's fly back to Cerulean. Whoop, ran right past them. Let's go get the part really quick. And let's make our way over. We have plenty of them. Alright, let's go to Lavender Town and expand our radio really fast. And let's go back to Cerulean. Across the Nugget Bridge we go. That's not what I wanted to use. Swap up Wobbuffet. We just don't want him to spore me to sleep. Just try attack again. Alright, well, I'm out of counters now. Use this protein on Lugia? Nope. Use this protein on Xatu? Nose fly. Alright, now we're ready to get back to gym leaders. Takes a little bit of time to get through all that section of the game. Let's start off with not Wobbuffet, because you start off with a gold duck. Right, now Lapras, on the other hand, we'll go to Wobbuffet. Blizzards us for pretty decent damage. Do that again, so it'll rain dance first. Lapras has a pretty good amount of HP. Okay, so it is gonna go down. And we can switch out Wobbuffet before the Parish Song gets counted down. Alright. Good deal. Let's fly to Vermilion. Catch this for its leftovers. Got a bug catcher here. Okay, using Rage or using Twin Needle or Pursuit? Guess I can't be poisoned if I'm already poisoned. Getting the Brock's gym. We'll keep Wobbuffet up front just to get that last little bit I need for the level up. Alright, locked himself into death. Your damage doubles every turn, and so does mine. Good critical hit. Thank you. Amistar coming out next. We'll swap over to Celebi. Let Celebi take on Kabutops. Thank you very much for sending that out next, Brock. Swap over to Lugia. drop a couple surfs. Alright. Sorry for the yawn. Let's go take on our rival at Mount Moon to get that experience. A couple trainers here on the way over. Stop that. I needed to switch anyways. We'll just use a quick hyper on Xatu and we'll swap Lugia up. Yep. Alright, let's fly back to Pewter. Get through the forest here. Couple bug trainers. Let's go in and fight Cal. We'll let Celebi take on for Alligator. And then we'll go to Wobbuffet for Typhlosion. Swap Wobbuffet up. There's what, two, potentially three more fights that we do on the way down to Blaine. Well, one more fire punch. Thank you. Good level up. two gym leaders left. And here is Blaine.
Macargo.
Times 4 weak to water. All right, easy peasy. We'll swap up Xatu to start the fight against Blue. Heal up. And in we go for this final fight. Start out with a toxic on this, which we failed and it hit us. That's baloney. Let's use a future sight and then let's fly. Okay. I honestly just trying to get Xatu a little experience to get up to that level 54. Which we did. Rhydon is next. Let's swap to Celebi. Easy. Executor. Where's my Lugia? Take down this Executor. Good deal. We'll just keep Lugia out for Alakazam. Just do another Aero Blast. We're gonna swap back to Celebi for Gyarados. We're gonna... That was not what I wanted to use. Alright, it's a Rain Dance. We're gonna Leech Seed to start out. And then we're gonna Ancient Power. Thank you. It'll do some decent damage. We'll just finish it off with a psychic. Alright, so all blue has left is his Arcanine. We're gonna send out our dream team pinch hitter. Wobbuffet. Alright, well, it's only got 5 extreme speeds. Let's just safeguard. Protect ourselves against any fire. Or burns. Alright, here comes a flamethrower. Not critical hit, but that did almost 100 damage, which means we're gonna do almost 200 back to it. Oh. Well, he's gonna heal, so we're gonna heal. Use a fire blast. So that did 90 exactly, so we're gonna do 180. Which is not gonna take it down, because we didn't take it down last time. He's gonna use a full restore. That did a bit more. I think it was 98 that one did, so we're gonna do 196, which is enough to take it out. So it must have been really close to going down to the from that first one. All right, let's heal up. We're gonna fly really quick to the Indigo Plateau so I can restock on items and sell things I don't need. Oh, and I still need to get the leftovers off of Snorlax. 3, 2, and 2. Go talk to Professor Oak and get Mount Silver opened up. The wrong way. I guess I could have been knocking these things out already. All right. I'm gonna end the episode here so I can get these processed and stuff and then level up off screen because I don't know how long this is gonna take. We'll be back at some point today to finish this, so just keep an eye out for me to come back online. Hope you all enjoyed the episode, and we'll see you next time.